Is the moon shining bright where you are? Is it even shining at all? Running like a white line down the middle of some old memory. Does the evening unfold in waves, the desire to be nowhere or to go out and rage, like a time when it was more than just some old memory? When you miss someone, tears you apart and then some. When you miss someone, someone you love. And is the silence quiet or loud? A lifetime of questions, lost and profound, professing to a silhouette of trees on the ground here in front of me. When you miss someone, tears you apart and then some. When you miss someone, someone you love. Now it's here in your absence, my mind doing backflips, reserve tank running on E. Intergalactic into the static, searching for a memory. When you miss someone, oh, when you miss someone. When you miss someone, tears you apart and then some. When you miss someone, someone you love. 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 Thank you. Good evening, everyone. How are you? Love's a situation. Manifestation, representation of what we like in someone who might go the distance, be blowing in the wind with beginning and the end over and over again. Well, the truth about love don't come all at once. It gets easier and harder all the time. And if you don't give up, when pushing comes to shove, it gets easier and harder all the time. It gets easier and harder all the time. Well, the house that you build will stand for much longer. Leave your ego outside. makes the foundation stronger. If you learn to compromise, it'll spare you some hell. Honey, we just might make it in spite of ourselves. Well, the truth about love don't come all at once. It gets easier and harder all the time. And if you don't give up when pushing comes to shove, it gets easier and harder all the time. Well, the truth about love don't come all at once. It gets easier and harder all the time. And if you don't give up when pushing comes to shove, it gets easier and harder all the time. It gets easier and harder all the time. It gets easier and harder all the time. Thank you all. So very kind. Just before we go any further, I just want to take a moment and welcome to the stage my very good friend on the electric guitar this evening, Mr. Stephen Arundel. Please put your hands together. Song called Pasadena, a song I wrote about wanting to rekindle the love after you've had a disagreement with that person that you care for. It feels like paradise when you're there together and you're treating each other well and loving on one another, and sometimes a disagreement comes along and changes that. And what for? Why would we lose out on that sweet time, you know? This is a song about getting back to bliss, back to Pasadena, and forgiving, and remembering a good night. Looking for something just to tide me over. No street lights on East Nashville in September. Tarot cards for sale on the sidewalk, chalkboard buzz into the apartment. What would come the night, I'll always remember. We went past Pasadena. Set up camp around Mexico. Honey, I can't go back to Kansas if I don't have you in my arms. Smokey says the tavern's on fire, about time someone burned it down. Around here there's horseshoes in the highways helping truckers make it to town. Knew a girl with fireworks in her fingers, each tooth a gem in her mouth. I was east and she was west, probably best never worked out. We went past Pasadena, set up camp around Mexico. I don't have you in my arms. Thought I knew love, I was dead wrong. Ain't this town or some country song? Ain't always right, but to be fair, you ain't always wrong. We went One half of my two oldest friends took a job till the summer's end. A wonder show and a pop-up tent, kicking dust in every small town. And out of work, in the end, a few hundred a week ain't that bad, my friend. Don't think he ever picked up a wrench in his whole damn life. Buzzing lights in the mosquito's bed, thought for sure that he'd quit. Just as soon as the nighttime hit, well, he proved me wrong. 'Cause by the end of it, the tilt-a-whirl and the zipper zip, and he had both hands in it from sunup until they tore. Most these folks ain't like most these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. And if you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon sign. Popcorn, soda, caramel apples, 3 weeks in all we couldn't stand. Sleeping on a paper-thin mattress, praying for early rain. This fight almost went in the fire. Garbage tattoo of barbed wire covers the arms of this kid named Kyle, who swears George stole his weed. Fairground littered with happy families, painted faces in cotton candy, the kind of life that would be just dandy, then who'd run the rides? Guess that's just carny life. 'Cause most most of these folks ain't like most of these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. If you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon sign. Most of these folks ain't like most of these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. If you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon sign. Look for the neon sign. Look for the neon sign. Well, excellent. This feels really nice. Thank you so much, everybody. We have any parents here tonight? Anybody got children out there? Anybody? All right. Song I wrote for my 7-year-old son. I have a beautiful 7-year-old son at home, and funny enough, right now he's making his first ever appearance at Disney World in Florida. Are you familiar with Disney World? Yeah. Well, I've never been, so pretty good for him to be 7 years old and already getting to Disney World. So he's having the week of his life right now, and so am I. So am I being here, believe it or not. And I figured, yeah, thank you. Never thought these parts of the world. I guess I just thought it was so far away that to come sing songs and share, you know, with a good friend of mine and do what we love each and every day all over the place and exchange our story, get to know one another just briefly, really is the greatest privilege in my life. I'm really happy. This is a song called That's All I'll Ever Become. And it's about, no matter what I do, I hope that my son knows what to do with his privilege in life, and grows up kind, and treats people well, takes care of people around him that he loves, and is generous, patient, kind, loving with people. And maybe he'll have a talent. Whatever it is he loves to do, I'll be there for him. Tell me your dreams, make them as big as you can, so then they have the best chance of maybe working out. Sometimes nothing works out, sometimes don't be alarmed. Don't shy away when you're in the wrong. I can testify to what it's like being lost inside yourself, a personal hell. But I want to live to the second last day that my children do, selfishly so I can see them through and all that they that's all I'll ever become. So spend it all, every last bit that you have. If you need to buy back the peace you lost to the upkeep of renting a room for your soul, I can see how every last downfall of man could one day lead to the end if we can't find harmony and treat others like we'd like to be treated fair. I know it's not really fair. That don't mean that the outcome should be decided solely by the income of people who don't need it for a living still. I want to live to the second last day that my children do, selfishly so I can see them through and all that they become. That's all I'll ever 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 become.
Thank you, Ron.
Well, this next one's a song about peace of mind. Not having to worry more than you have to. That's a great privilege if you can make it through without too much trouble in your mind, I've learned. And that's what this song is about. It's about minding your business and just being grateful when things are good and trying not to complain too much. And I hope that good things keep coming your way. And it also contains a beautiful message about this new record that I'm touring right now. It's called Stand in the Joy. And standing in the joy to me means that we take every moment for what it is, just like this, and we try and see it and live it to its full joyous potential. And I'm very lucky to be surrounded by an incredible family and support group of friends. And I know a lot of people don't have that, but to stand in the joy is to not choose anger, choose frustration. And for a long time, those were the main kind of presets I had in my life, and happy to say, battling against that and trying to be happier in my day-to-day, so I leave behind a good memory for my family and those that want to be around me, if that makes any sense. No, you can't put a price on peace of mind. No, you can't put a price on peace of mind. You will come to a crossroad sometime in your life. But you can't put a price on peace of mind. I don't need a mansion on Wellington, so long as I am mansion on the hill. Give me my eyesight, a voice and hands that till, and I will build my mansion on the hill. But you can't put a price on peace of mind. No, you can't put a price on peace of mind. You will come to a crossroad sometime in your life, but you can't put a price on peace of mind. I don't need a Chevrolet to get around, a rocket with some stickers on the side. Give me my bare feet and I'll walk door to door and stand in the joy where I've never stood before. I will stand in the joy, I will stand in the joy. But you can't put a price on peace of mind. No, you can't put a price on peace of mind. You will come to a crossroad sometime in your life, but you can't put a price on peace of mind. On peace of mind, you will come to a crossroad sometime in your life, but you can't put a price on peace of mind. No, you can't put a price on. Such an honor and privilege to be here with you all this evening. One more time for my good friend Stephen Arundel on the electric guitar. My name's William Prince, and you can find me, follow me at William Prince everywhere you go. And thank you so much for being here this evening. Everybody tuning in, appreciate you all. This is a song called The Spark, and can't wait to see you again. Thanks, everybody.
If you look me in the eyes, I say now,
the fire, babe, I never let you burn. All these bridges we cross all have water underneath. When the ashes of lost love make it hard to breathe, my love, if we burn, would you burn right next to me? And there's so much revealed where you take the time to know me for who I am, darling, just who I am. Of lost love make it hard to breathe. My love, if we burn, would you burn right next to me? I was in the dark the day that I met you. Now you expect me just to forget you. Act like the fire never burned. Was my solstice my refuge? Sitting on the sun, I was so nervous to let you share with me this pain. The reason I don't take a day off, my intentions, they were pure. I'm just a beacon for chaos. That fire ever burn, just let it burn. I said, if that fire ever burn, just let it burn. Don't be afraid of the fire, babe, I never let you burn. All these bridges we cross all have water underneath. When the ashes of lost love make it hard to breathe, my love, if we burn, would you burn right next to me? And is it safe to say you are? I said, is it safe to say you are? Oh, babe, you're the flame, the fire, but most of all, you're the spark. Thanks, everybody. I'm William Prince. Appreciate you. See you next time.